Hey guys, at CES here with Frederick from Intel. Frederick, what have you got for us? You guys announced, we just got done with the press conference, but we want to talk about this stuff last night because that didn't get covered as much today.
No, so last night we had our performance workshop, and that's where we shared a couple of previews of things that are coming later on this year, but we wanted to make sure that for our enthusiast audience, our gamers and creators, sharing the 10th gen H series is coming here with a couple of key things.
Let's get into that. So what are the biggest differences between the current gen and 10th gen?
So one of the things that we're doing is, you know, if you know gamers and creators, the number one thing they look for is performance and frequency. So we're gonna bring 5 gigahertz to all of our i7s. So all of our i7s will have 5 gigahertz, and i9 will take it even further up. So just to imagine that level of performance that for frames per second or richer gameplay or content creation, it's just gonna be amazing.
And with the demanding games as well as all the amazing hardware that the OEM partners are building for, specifically for creators, it's a great time to up the performance of the game, of the chips.
Absolutely, if you look at gaming has been exploding the last couple of years, just continuing to drive, but you're absolutely right. Creator is a new category that's probably been the fastest growing performance category in the last couple of years, and really seeing a lot of OEMs really lean into that category. So that's also why we're doing 5 gigahertz, but we're also adding more 8 cores to the offer so people can get those 5 gigahertz core and they can get 8 of them in a much broader offer so that you can do that rich video encode or those type of things as well.
So 5 gigahertz, more cores, and we were talking just a minute ago, desktop, laptop, and you were pushing us towards notebooks.
You go back to, like, you know, depending on what your usage case are. There is use cases for all different types of categories, but we are really delivering that desktop caliber performance on the go with our new H series, and we'll continue to sort of raise that bar so that if you're on the go and you want to game stream and record, or you want to do advanced video decoding, we'll enable that with our 10th gen that's coming soon.
Outstanding. If people want to learn more, where do they go? Where can we get more information on this great stuff?
Intel Newsroom.
Intel Newsroom.
Wow.
Got it. All right.
Yep.
Thanks, guys, and stay tuned for more.
Thank you.